10 Loyola University announcing tonight dorms on campus will remain closed this fall. They shut down residence halls back in March. The university will provide online learning for classes this semester. As for students who plan to live in the dorms, they're still waiting for information about housing and the possibility of refunds.